Exploration and Discovery, pages 125 and 126. Lesson A, Reading, Track 2-4. In Stanley's Footsteps. In 1865, the world's most famous explorer disappeared. Nearly 140 years later, I set out in the footsteps of the man who found him. When I tell people I am an explorer, they look at me skeptically. Are there really explorers today? It is a rare occupation.